What's happening, fam? LAR movement still moving. Subscriber die trying. You see the thumbnail. Are you living like a man? We gotta have this conversation, fam. Like, some of us don't want to have this thought that being born a male doesn't make you a man. And here's the thing. Are you living like an actual man? Not in the sense of, I guess I'm a full-grown adult, so I could bully a person, because that's not really going to work with men, you know. But where's your character as a man? Are you living like a man in character? Are you honorable? Do you have dignity? I'm not saying if things go left, not to do something about it. That's not what I'm saying. But what I'm saying is, are you conducting yourself like a man? Like, sometimes I'm on the internet, you know, I'm watching guys talk, and there's this passive aggressive thing that keeps happening, this low level disrespect. It's effeminate, it's acting like a high school mean girl, right? But then turn around and the same type of guy or the same guys are, you know, when you respond to them, hey, I'm a man, look, you gonna respect me? And it's like, wait a minute, you're sniping at people like a little girl, but you don't want anybody to get sick of your disrespect. And you don't want them to say anything back, because all of a sudden, now you want to play this gaslighting, I'm the victim game, which I don't understand that. Are you living like a man? Like, are you handling your business? Are you, first and foremost, are you protecting and providing for yourself? You know, have you put yourself in a position in life where you're comfortable with the work that you've put in your lifetime? Are you living like a man? You know, is your purpose beyond chasing skirts? You know, because if your primary objective is to worry about what women are doing and getting with women, then you really have no objective in life. You really have nothing to get up for and work for. If your foremost the first and foremost thing on your mind is women, you ain't doing nothing. Are you living like a man? You know, when you leave this place, will you be, you know, respected, revered, or will it be good riddance? You know, what impact, you know, are you having on life? You know, what are you doing that makes your being here important? It doesn't have to be super high. I'm not saying that. Did you make life better for somebody besides yourself? You know, did you make that type of sacrifice? Are you living like a man? Will at least that be a part of your legacy when you're no longer here? Are you living like a person that other people want to be like? You know, when you see a good man or a great man, you want to be like that. Or are you that type of person where people say, I want to be like you? Or are you that type of person like, I don't want to be nothing like you? You know, that's the question. Are you living like a man? You know, can you handle adversity? You know, can you handle the weight of the world on your shoulders and turn a negative into a positive? Can you do that? Can you handle the pressure that life brings your way, and you become so good at it that you can disperse that pressure and make it ease for other people? Are you living like a man? You know, is your presence valuable? Is what you have to say valuable? But more so, not what you have to say, are the things that you've done valuable to the society? are the things you've done valuable to your immediate circle? You know, do you bring value to people's lives? And, you know, some of us have to ask that question because, you know, to be replaceable or to be forgettable is not a good look. So that's all I'm going to say about this one. Tell me what you think. Like, share, subscribe, or die. Try and catch y'all on the next one. Peace.